Hello, my dear friends. Thank you for visiting my channel, Cooking with Alus. And today I will fry very tasty bread. And it's very easy to make. And let's start it. So we will need some kefir. Then I have some Greek yogurt, baking soda, salt, pepper, and flour. Let's start it. Okay, let's put all our kefir. And then yogurt. Now, a little bit of soda. Okay, now a little by little flour. And then dough. Okay, it's done. Okay guys, dough will look like this. Let's stay a little bit in the refrigerator for 10 minutes or so. And then we start frying our. Basically we will split, I guess, something like that. One, two, okay. Okay, so we cover, take one, you can just do something like this, so guys, then I use this sesame seeds I put just on top. And we will fry. Okay guys, I'm using olive oil and preheated on medium. Let's fry. It's very quick. Okay guys, I just turned. See, one is ready. Let's start the other. Okay, guys, this is our final product. They are very thin and very tasty. And very quick to make. Thank you for visiting my channel Cooking with Alus today, and I hope to see you next time.